Lions haven't made any big splashes in free agency. Brad Holmes said they're trying to find guys who fit their culture. DJ Chark, their new wide receiver, a one-year deal. He picked the Lions for that culture and a chance to prove himself on a one-year contract.
And I had a few other places, one or two long-term deals, but it wasn't the right fit. This was the right fit, and I'm happy about my decision.